whatever Kasumi Ishikawa can grab right now. Oh, not enough footwork to get there. Look at this. The backhand, as soon as she gets her hooked out on the opposite corner of the table. Hope we get to see the whole point here. Ishikawa very assertive with power. She's still coming down from the ball before, too much to reach.
That's just cheeky, isn't it?
Has the advantage, so it's important to come out swinging if you can. Ooh la la, catches the edge. Jung Young Shik with the faint edge. Look at this one more time. He squats to the ground to counter one of these shots. There's the one. That was a pose. That looked like a breakdancing move. He popped up with one foot behind the other. Can't believe he came back from it so quickly. Keeps his balance, and especially as a tall, limber guy, you have to pull out some creativity and really keep your game breaking rhythm. Outstanding rally again, well placed onto the body, the counter looping forehands, and finally a shot parallel from Ju Yuling. It's funny, just talking about breaking rhythm, and then they get into the rhythm of one of these super attractive counter looping rallies. Points, running
awesome.
It down, a chop from Zhuang Zhiyuan, and he still gets the next forehand into play. Just incredible test of fitness out here. He's so fast on his feet. 35 years old, this is why all the running and the weightlifting that he does pays off and keeps him in the game. And he pulled the Zhang Jike. He got down under the ball, squatting behind the table, and the rally continues. Look at that beautiful shot by Morizono, and another ground-touching shot from Oshima, but not enough to take the point. Right now, the Korean pair is so focused, even off the table, the forehand. This is. From Malo all over the court.
I mean, Wang Chun-Ting has terrific counter loops. We've seen time and again throughout our screens over the year, but, well, Ma having the last laugh.
Outstanding. The chop block to set it up, and then the short side of the table. These are the caliber points we're going to be seeing out here throughout this match. And again, at the rate it's going, it could go seven. One more shot from Xu Xin after that full swing. You just have to love it. I mean, backhand to backhand, turning the corner, Fang Zhendong testing out both sides. So much pace. This is even in the practice hall, you see these guys hitting. It's not like this. This is, you know, practice hall, they're practicing 100%. And as Quadri Aruna said, playing at 110.
Quarterfinal upcoming in the next couple of days.
Oh my God! Unbelievable power, Li Ping! Keeping up with Ma Long, blow for blow, back and forth. This is knockout shot after knockout shot. I can't believe that this rally went as long as it did.
And surely the ball needs replacing after this.
Just explosive fireworks from both sides. Dima on several occasions just impressing me. I can't believe he has the power to stay in this rally from out of position. This, for me, is point of the tournament so far.
Incredible stuff, and I don't know what sound people have at home, but here in the arena, you can hear the ball being cracked by these two. They are biffing it.